Intermission report to you on top of CC 1-0. Thanks in part to the goal by Larkin Jacobson. You go into the penalty box and come out. Did you just feel like you had that little weight on your shoulders? You had to get something going for your team?
I don't even know if it was that. I just wanted to get out of the box and help other people. I remember stuck in our own zone and just perfect timing right when I got out of the box and tipped off the glass there. Caught a break off the dash and I just won since it's 21. So we always stress shooting the puck in practice. So I just thought I'd put on that. Didn't really hope to get a rebound here. Guy driving up there and it worked out. So.
You guys didn't have a whistle for 5.5 minutes to start that first period there. How did that set the tone and kind of what's going on in the ice with the chippiness a little bit in this rivalry?
5 minutes of tough play, I think that's good to start the game. It's good to have a game with a lot of flow to it and not break up, broken up by a lot of whistles there. Everyone gets their legs under and gets going and stuff like that. So in the chippiness, that's expected in a rivalry game like this. We know it's going to be a battle coming in and ready for that type of game. And, especially, I think we kind of take pride in that and both teams enjoy doing it and it kind of makes the atmosphere of the game. So it's all a good fun out there.
All right, Larkin, thanks so much for your time.